A Rochester bakery is being recognized by a local state lawmaker. The owners of John John's Bakery were given the State Senate Empire Award by Senator Jeremy Cooney. The award recognizing contributions the business has made to its community and the state. John John's was founded in 1999. The bakery is both a black and LGBTQ+ owned.